I really wanted to.
Do you need some help?
Man, the second dad, man.
This is why I'm old.
I have no son. I have no son.
Exactly. I don't give a goddamn what the character is saying, as long as it's saying it, jumping out of an airplane, right?
Exactly. Make it happen.
Congrats, buddy.
Thanks, man.
You
know,
it reminds me a lot
but
of me and
that.
I still
want to be
you.
You're
going to
work for
me. Cool.
I don't know why I paid for office.
Oh, Sandy. Oh, Sandy. Oh.
Yes?
Sandy? Oh, not again. I'm going to be a virgin for Emma.
Hmm.
Or am I?
Moving to a new house. Can we please talk about
Alan, later? Alan, come here.
So
Alan.
Tall
drink of water is leaving us.
Trisha Takanawa filed this report all by herself.
I'm here with Peter Griffin, the man who claims he withstood a barrage of bullets and
love it,
guys.
Here are you
saying such that a shame if I shoot you in the head with this Channel 5 pistol, you'll be completely unharmed?
Well, I'm sure, give it a shot.
Okay, here goes.
Samantha!
No, no!
Look, James, your last movie was killer at the box office. Your Q rating is through the roof. It's time we ditch the WME and concentrate on features.
Sir, I don't know who you are, but just because you're sitting across from me doesn't mean you can give me career advice. You side my ass.
Yeah?
You have a pen?
Yeah, we need to get out of here.
Guess where I'm coming from?
Jeff, what are you doing? We need to go. Jenny?
James Silver? The woman who hit Matthew with her heart.
What are you talking about?
Imagine a world where Hitler was still alive.
You.
Maggie was going to take everything from you, remember?
Yes, she did. Let me see if I know.
Well, alright, Hitler.
Don't
look at me like that!
You tried to poison Jeff, you tried to kill my daughter.
Don't look at me like that!
Look, Peter, all you gotta do is sit.
You have any idea how long I had to watch her wear you down? Maybe Jenny should go be with her mom.